Isaiah 43, verse 19 says, behold, I will do something new. Say, something new.
Something new.
Now.
Now.
Now it will spring forth. Will you not be aware of it? I believe we can be aware of it. And I believe there's a lot more now springing forth than we've been aware of in the past, but we're about to have eyes to see it. We're about to have ears to hear. And as Marcy was talking to me, that was so good, Marcy, about this being bigger than the room. Guys, we see with the eyes of your heart. This thing right here is limited, but with this thing, I can see beyond what's in this room. I can see beyond this moment. I can see beyond the needs of my flesh and into reality. The spirit realm is reality. Jesus himself is reality. And something is springing forth.